section. Seriously, there are a lot of vegetables here. Then again, it is YouTube, so